Chepe, Hector, Biggie, Bombo, and Tony.
Here with the guys from the RGBA, the RGB team. We got Dr. Anderson. Dr. Hey. Anderson, you ready for the fights?
I was born ready.
How many corners are you working today?
Just four.
Just four? Just four?
Well, Robert and I work 6-1 fight, so yeah, this is easy.
This is easy work, huh? Yeah. Easy weekend for you?
Nobody's going to get hurt. I'm just going to sit there and smile when they knock him out. It makes
Usually, it's an easy night. Usually, it's an easy night for Dr. Anderson.
It is. Always an easy
busy
night.
Busy, but easy.
Yeah.
That's good.
No harm, no foul, huh?
Oh. What time is it? We're going to go into the fight now.
So what did he say?
Robert's on his way.
What happened? Those guys get lost or what?
Hey, Ellie uploads my video.
So how's everything been with you?
Good.
Nice and warm?
Fucked up shoulder.
What happened? Doing what?
You ready for the fights?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Are you ready? Hey, who's giving, you're giving me the thoughts, right?
Any predictions on how the fights are gonna go?
Whose fight?
Mahdi's fight and the Santa Cruz fight.
I don't know about the Santa Cruz fight. Santa Cruz should win. Mahdi's gonna win.
I hope Mahdi wins.
Yeah. Both teams should win.
My team, RGBA. I'm Chepe, Fitness. And team Luis Coria, shout out to Luis Coria. Follow him on his Instagram. King Louis 416 on Instagram. Louis fighting today? He's the first fight?
I told you I didn't want to give you
my
name. He's from the gym?
Yeah,
you work out with him?
Yeah.
How many times have you guys sparred?
I never sparred him. Oh, no, I sparred him once.
Yeah? He's
yeah.
good?
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Well, let's wish Louis Coria some luck. What do you think? Have you sparred Louis?
No.
No? Well, he looks ready. He should be ready. If he made way, everything else is just going to fall in its place, no? He already made way.
No, that video ain't going up. Stuff from what? He's interviewing himself. Doing
why? Why?
Because you gotta take breaks in between.
It's not going to go up.
Nah. It's 3 minutes
already. Why do you and your brother look so like?
Because we're brothers.
What the fuck?
Because we're brothers.
See, Sahel is our second fight. He's at exactly 2:30.
I'm Biggie. I just love you, Biggie.
You gay boy.
Oh, okay. So he's. Number 2.
You got Chepe with the Louis Coria, and also Misael Rodriguez is gonna fight. Huh? Follow Misael too on Instagram. His name is Misael OT with 2 E's. Shout out to the guys from the RGBA. Thanks, guys.
Peace out. See you later.
ES News, Bombón reporting.